gate. They put us up for the 2 years until we basically got this new station. There's been a lot of things happened in Yarloop. Obviously, we've had three people lost their lives, two in the fire, and then one unfortunately getting power and resources back to Yarloop. So, not much to say. Thanks to everyone who supported us, I guess. I think Bunbury were here in those days. There was a lot of the gates here in those days. Obviously, in part of the Yarloop and Cooking Up joining, there's a bit of joining the names. There's a bit of a plaque there, and there's a bit of a story behind how that name came about. So if you do want to have a quick read, it's there. But I'd like to thank you again for coming. Yeah, by all means, there's a guest book in the reception. If you want to sign, by all means, please do.
Just on behalf of Bunbury Spider Brigade, I really want to thank all of you for this bike ride and supporting this brigade and our brigade and our cadet program. Obviously, our youth is the future of our volunteering in Western Australia, and the state is too big to be able to pay everyone to fight fire, so we need volunteers to do this sort of thing, and we really appreciate your turnout and also Yarloop Station for hosting us and having us here. It's a really good time, and I really appreciate your support.
Thanks a lot, and so this is going to lead us on the district. So those of you that want to know the whole car, come up for you.
Fucking old Wakatina!